Good morning. Welcome to a stretch of course just outside the town of Lossiemouth, which I've just left. This is day three of my hike across the Moray Coastline. Someone from the office at Code Wizards has kindly agreed to pick me up today because it's Sunday and there's no buses. So today is Lossiemouth to Burghead. It's about 15 kilometres long and we should hopefully see some nice coastline. The rain's just stopped, so it's going to be muddy, but hopefully I get to keep dry. And I just stopped at that this little shack behind me to pick up a hot drink and a pie, which is just an amazing spot on the seafront here. The coffee was good and the pie was better, really good. I've got about 2.5 kilometers left to go till I get to Burghead. I've probably about an hour of daylight left, so hopefully I get there just in time to take some nice pictures of the sunset.